As we get richer, we get keener and keener on positional goods. The classic positional good is a nice home in the home counties. And nice homes in the home counties are scarce, particularly given our political system, and they're never going to be abundant. So the increases in real incomes per head that we experience in the 20th century, and this is a point made in a wonderful book by Robert Gordon, will not be repeated.